For decades, the tobacco and vaping companies have intentionally and continuously risked our health for their profit. They flavor menthol cigarettes to make them easier to start and harder to quit. So as of June 1st, 2020, menthol and other flavored tobacco products are no longer sold in Massachusetts stores. No menthol. Know why?